Head coach Alisa Kresge, and Alisa, congratulations on the win. I want to start, we can talk to Emma all the time. Tell me about Kira Hansen, because she's just been amazing for you guys off the bench the last few games.
Yeah, absolutely. She's a really talented scorer. I think she's really finding her groove within our system. And the biggest thing for me is we always knew she had the offense, but really bringing the defensive intensity has been huge.
Take a look at some of the highlights, and really, no hesitation whatsoever to pull it from three. She had a big day again today. I think coming in today, she was 50% her last four games, and she left no doubt here today.
Yeah, she works hard at her game, and we know that's something that she can bring to the table. And at times, I'm asking for more. But she's turning into a really good two-way player, and that's a big thing in our program.
Talk about Emma scoring, but she does so many things for you. Forget about scoring, just rebounding, assists. She sets everything up for you guys.
Yeah, Emma's our motor. She does everything, as you mentioned. Defensively, playing some of the most talented guards. Really getting our team under control offensively, and we're moving parts around. So Emma is just a really, really good player and does anything that's asked of her on both sides of the ball.
I gotta ask, you scored 2 points in the paint in the first half. What did you do, and what adjustments did you make offensively in that second half to get your offense going?
Yeah, I think it was a little bit of our timing and understanding when to duck in, when the post should see the ball. So just reiterating our philosophies against zone. And I think our players played with a little bit more poise and got the ball to the right person and turned their shots. When they're falling, it opens up the inside.
Big win for you guys at NJIT, then Binghamton and UMass Lowell. Good schedule coming up.
Yeah, it's a really tough league right now. Everyone's really good, and everyone has excellent coaches that are preparing their players. So any day is anybody's game, and we got to go enjoy this for 5 seconds and move on to the next.
So thank you very much. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
You got it.